representation. So let's do that. Sorry. I think you all want to say in what gets sold in terms of our health care. I think we're not a big fan of it being privatized. Housing, obviously there needs to be more, and it needs to be affordable. In terms of income security, I think a universal basic income for everyone could solve a lot of problems, reduce a lot of overhead, and remove some stigma. Healthcare, I also think dental and farm care for everyone should be in order. Yeah, I do just fine. In terms of the environment, I think that businesses and even consumers should pay the true cost of what they're buying. Right now it's private profit and public pays the risk. And I think we should figure out what it actually costs, and we should make them pay for it. I think that's it. Thank you very much.